What's up, guys? EMG Smash Central here, and today I'm going to be showing you the quickest and easiest way to clear the Fitness Junkie event on hard in under 45 seconds in order to get that reward clear. Now, what you don't want to be doing is going head-to-head, toe-to-toe with these Wario's and getting all up in their face because they are giants, they do have increased damage, increased knockback, and they will kill you off the top and the side with no problem. So what you do want to do is lure them to one of the corners, left or right, it doesn't matter, and give one of them a nice throw or smash right off the side. What happened there is I hit one of them with the throw, and the collateral damage hit the other one and killed them both. Now, you don't necessarily have to, you know, do it right at the start to get it to work. You don't have to do it in under 3 seconds or 5 seconds like I did. You can just rack up their damage and kind of lure them to the side after they got a bit of percent on them, and then hit them with a charge smash attack, because they're not the smartest. They'll kind of walk right into it, and so that's pretty much the main idea. Just lure them into that corner and get the throw kill or the smash attack kill before the 45 seconds are up. If you're nearing that 45 seconds, you might as well just restart and try again and try to lure them to the corner as best as you can. Thanks for tuning in. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments which events you're having trouble with and I'll help you out. If you want more Smash action, just click the video on your screen. And if you're new to this channel, click subscribe. I've got tons of Smash videos for you. I'm EMG Smash Central. Thanks for watching and happy smashing.